About this time, the United Kingdom was in a state of great excitement from the threat, generally accredited, of a French invasion. And the noblemen and people of condition showed their loyalty by raising regiments of horse and foot to resist the invaders. Their scarlet coats and swaggering airs filled Barry with envy. Brady Town sent a company to join the Kilwangan Regiment, of which John Quinn was the captain. The whole country was alive with war's alarms, the three kingdoms ringing with military music. We'll be right back.